All right, it's a beautiful morning on the Delta, going out chasing some green fish. I know it's been a while, 2 days, a weekend. Come along with Free Spooling Keith and let's see if we can get on some fish. I'm fishing an area that it's been a little while and it hasn't been good pretty much all year. I've caught a few fish out here, but nothing spectacular size-wise nor number-wise. So let's see if things are starting to turn around. So thanks for coming. First one of the day, and I think he's a keeper. Ooh, that's a big one. Oi, oi, oi. Let's play this one a little bit. Oh my God. Oh, now he's getting pissed. Now he's getting pissed. Look at that. Let's see what this guy is. He's pretty darn big though. He's fat. Oh, shimmin. How big are you? Oh, a bit. Not bad, but you might be a striper. You might be a striper. A stripper. Oh no, you're a good bass again. The big ones are hungry today, or the bigger ones. I'm thinking he's 3 and change. 302. That time it's a fish. Not a big one, but a score nevertheless. I think so.
Are you 12?
Or are you 12 inches? Yeah, right at that with a closed mouth, probably. Okay, buddy. Bye-bye. Bigger than this. Oh, he spit my worm. But he's another keeper. Another keeper. Alright, that's gonna do it. Best day at Tracy O and maybe on the Delta this year so far. It was a lot of fun. It wasn't a super fire hot bite, but it was for the most part pretty consistent, which is what you saw.